78-year-old Zhang Yueyun has created a new musical instrument. He can play a tune with a machete and a steel saw. Zhang first discovered that he could create musical sounds with an Erhu string and a blunt steel saw in 2005. Then he spent 5 years fine-tuning the sounds on the gadgets. And later, he made a bolder decision, playing with a machete instead of an Erhu. Now Zhang can play melodies skillfully with a new instrument. He says he simply wants to bring happiness to others.